do it with the television on. We do it until we're pale and wan. We never had so much fun in our lives. We even do it now with each other's wives. It's a wonderful indoor sport. It's a wonderful indoor sport. Just like they say on a rainy day, it's a wonderful indoor sport. We've done it so much that we are thinner now. We don't even stop to eat dinner now. But we'll have to give this playing up, because the men find it difficult staying up. It's a wonderful indoor sport. It's a wonderful indoor sport. When the girls are tight and their mood is right, it's a wonderful indoor sport. We did it one night until very late. We thought our wives we could educate. To our surprise, before the wives were through, they were using words we didn't know they knew. It's a wonderful indoor sport. It's a wonderful indoor sport. When the girls are hot, the men learn a lot. It's a wonderful indoor sport. We've done it in front of the fire too. We don't seem to lose the desire to. We do it in the morning when we wake up, just before we reach for the coffee cup. It's a wonderful indoor sport. It's a wonderful indoor sport. Both night and day we improve our play. It's a wonderful indoor sport. Last night we were doing it with Marie, who learned how to do it in gay Paris. The wives resent all the slang from her, but the men all get quite a bang from her. It's a wonderful indoor sport. It's a wonderful indoor sport. And we just haven't been the same since we got our Scrabble game.